Environmental Learning Center at Lake Metroparks. I'm Heather Freeman. I'm an outdoor education manager here. And today I want to talk about air pressure. So air is made up of matter. What is matter? Matter is something that has volume and has mass. So volume is the space that the object takes up, where mass is how much it's going to weigh. So when we talk about air pressure, if you think about it, if I put my arms out and I make a circle, this little cylinder that I'm standing in, all above me is air. Now air is made of matter, so it has mass. So all that air in the column above me is pressing down on me because it weighs something. So what we are going to try and do when we're talking about air pressure here is we're going to see if we can break this ruler just using air pressure. So what I'm going to do is take this ruler and just a typical newspaper, and what I'm going to do is lay the ruler on the table like this. I'm going to take the newspaper and lay it on top flat. So now all that air above the newspaper is pressing down and it should hold the ruler in place. So what I am going to do is see if when I bring my arm down, I snap the ruler in half while it is held in place just by the newspaper and air pressure. So let's give it a whirl. One,